Friggin' heck. A bloody video deleted itself. Again. This happened with one of the foglands as well. Bloody heck. Am I gonna have to restart the whole game now? It was only 19 minutes, but still. Great. Oh. This skipped the whole thing, didn't it? Well. Sorry about this, friends. The first episode deleted itself when the game crashed. Annoying. It's the first episode, too. Oh, wait. I want the shovel. I could have used the shovel to beat someone to death. Cloak of Shadows.
Just the you can't. There you are, monster. Time to die. Die.
Okay. I can't. Damn it. Really? Can't even vent my frustrations with a bottle. Fine. Any rats or something? I need something to feast upon. Squeaky friend. Gotcha! Nice and juicy. Come on, buddy. Delicious friends. Good little snack. You will be my pet or backup food. Food. Oh, yeah. no pity for those things. They killed me, so I'll kill them. This might be important for you to find your way. Senses. Can I? No. One, two, three.
I mean, it would be nice if
someone
once in a while told me, you know, what the hell is going on.
Fine, for now I shall stealth my way. I'll be back for you, my delicious breakfast. Oh! Oh crap.
Getting closer.
Can't wait until my shift is over. This isn't right.
Search the area. Here. I need backup.
Not the intended way, but it is there.
Someone's here.
Ha!
Oh shit.
Yes, someone is here, my friend. Salty, that one. Okay. Must be a key somewhere. Something I have not grabbed yet. I want it. I crave it. I will eat you, my friend. I will. Your delicious, succulent flesh shall feed my bones. Just occurred to me that I'm not a very smart vampire. That skill. Fingers are good enough for an eye. Delicious blood bag.
Come out, come out.
Fuck, they're here!
I'm just gonna go brawler. The cloak thing doesn't really work well for me. Besides, stealth attacks and brawling are good enough. As long as I eat them, that's all that matters.
There was something in the air. Something uncanny. The opposition I faced was far stronger than it should be. Mere mortals shouldn't have put me in actual danger. I would do well to not underestimate my new enemy.
I see. Never mind. I figured out how to work this now. I took a few flesh bags, but... Is this going to be my new hideout, or... Oh, yay! Malkavians get nightclubs. I get sewers. Bloody Nosferatu. Doable. Fine. Hello. Luca, there are tunnels under Venice. Tunnels. We can use them to sneak around the patrols. I wish I could see their stupid faces under their stupid masks. To pray. I wonder what a Nosferatu tastes like. Seriously? You expect me to fight these guys like a barbarian? She shall rise and become my first minion. The first of many. Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him. Pietro's hideout. Okay, Pietro, what do you have for me, friend? What do you have? I'm gonna leave this one here, actually. Hope you had fun.